Welcome back, everyone, to Predator Concrete Jungle. And today things are gonna get really interesting. Although first, I think we should change the armor. Something more professional. Too cartoonish. I mean, I like the idea of the tech, but classic Predator always does it for me. Alright. Oh. This one. Okay, I'm gonna do these two side by side because, well,
it's dirt and blood. That's the law of the jungle. Find all your fancy hotels and your diamond parlors. Dirt and blood, Brian. That's why they all want a piece of Bruno Borgia. In this jungle, I'm the ultimate fucking predator. The king of the beasts.
I put it better myself.
Now I got me a devil power. Now I bet I'm a Satan for the night. For his judgment would lay it down in the city's middle of the Your boys were invited to go to the museum like I said.
So, yeah. As you can see, the game so graciously has given me fuck all for a lot of things. But it did give me a smart disc, which I do like. Interesting thing about the smart disc. Actually, it's one of those weapons that's actually highly sought after in the Yautja culture. Just because of its versatility. I mean, you can cut with it normally, you can throw it, everything. Okay, let's see, let's try and survey the land. Okay, that's gonna be a bit of a problem. Streets must be wet, which I'm not exactly sure why that would be a factor, but okay. to get to a rooftop. Shit. Nothing available. I'll just have to go around. Ah, ammunition. A-holes everywhere. Just lovely. Let's see. I'd like to avoid these guys if at all possible. I don't like it, but I'm gonna have to go back. Why that happened, I have no idea. That's just perfect. Anyway. these guys. They're the ones you really want to get rid of first. Got one. Oh, fuck off. It should have hit, but what I should have doesn't fucking matter with these guys. Do you not get it? I'm combo. I'm taking out all your dudes here. I mean, how hard is that for you to grasp? God damn it. Power source back here? It looks like it. Yes, there is. That's why I have to get to it. Yeah, I don't know why they just clear out after you're finished taking these guys out, but whatever. Never look like a torso in the mouth. Thank you. Can I trick them into rocking before I get down there? No, of course not. Look at this shit. They're right there. Why can't I go into the building and kill them? Oh, look. I guess they are proc'd. It's just very fucking hard to hit. Come out here. Okay, I pushed the wrong button. Okay, well, one's dead. Okay. Gotta work fast. Yep, just as I thought. Ugh. Damn it, I can't get out of the menu. What? Isn't it working? Child, this was. Damn it! Oh, I'm not allowed to actually hit him. Ugh. Fucking hate this. Basically, basically, this is, you're in a shooting gallery. Like, I'll admit, it's a smart setup, but it's fucking infuriating. Got that bastard. Oh, hey, retards. Guess that little bitch isn't dying anytime soon. Damn it. Well, basically, the idea is you're supposed to take down all these snipers, but there's a couple problems with that idea. One, they're freaking hitting all over the damn place. Actually killing them. Fuck you. Now I'm looking for more spears. Alright, good. Got more ammo. Hopefully I can find the rest of these guys. You're also supposed to all originally kill all this guy's lieutenants, but I guess they all ran like the little bitches they are. You'll find that a lot about the AI. They'll win basically by bitching out. Yeah, okay. You should really fucking leave me alone. Anyway. Oh, of course. Clown car. What I mean by clown car is the fact that there's just an endless supply of these guys. Like, there's no real end to them. I'm trying to get on what I think is some kind of a building or something? Ah. Yep, clown car. Ah, shit. Come on. Let me up. I said let me up. Do you not understand orders here? Thanks. Well, this has been beyond aggravating. All right. Yeah, I know this is like 20 minutes already, but I'm still going to... I have no idea why that's going on, but okay. Some Yautja that actually specialize in using smart disks. Now, why limit yourself to only one weapon? Bye. Thank you. Bye-bye. Dead. Okay, probably serve me best to go over here. Oh, that's just lovely. Seriously, they've devoted 3 entire chapters to this shit? Okay. Those assholes up there are gonna get me no end of trouble. So it's best if I thin the herd now. What the fuck? You idiots are all gonna die. Where'd he go? Where are they? That's not what I had in mind, but... Whoa, what are you doing? Yeah, for the boss of this city, you sure have a lot of your little bitches doing your heavy lifting for you. Yeah, okay. Because that totally fucking connected. That does make me the boss. Oh. So yeah, sorry about that. I'll have to redo the one chapter some other time. Just those three missions are so goddamn annoying. But they're out of the way. But next time, next time, we get to the real shit. We get to the real meat and potatoes of all this. Next time, we basically have to go all stealth, little to no health, and just, whew. It's difficult, but it's fun difficult. You'll see. Until next time, I have been Jaeger Bishop, and thank you for watching. Please, do feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And of course, PayPal link is the first link in the description. It's just a donation button. It doesn't really require much information. And of course, feel free to follow me on my various social media links. All of those will be in the description below. I thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time. Hunt well.